Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today let's learn to read Russian. Maybe you have already seen a video with Russian alphabet. We learned all Russian letters and the way they sound. If you haven't seen this video and if you don't know Russian letters, I recommend that you watch it. A link I think in the description of this video, it all depends on where you're watching it now. And in this video we will only exercise, because after you learn Russian letters you need to exercise to read fast. What shall we do? You will see words or phrases straight on the screen and you read them. First I will help you, we will read together and then you read yourself. Let's begin. Mama. Easy one, mother. Papa. Stol. Stool. Стена. Диван. Место. Еда. Рука. Today we don't try to translate them, we try to read. Maybe only some words, maybe we will translate. Some more together and then you read yourself. Дерево. You may know it means tree. Вагон. Гнездо. Жизнь. Do you remember the soft sign at the end of the word? Means that we read not жизнь, but жизнь, н sound, sounds soft. Not н, but н. Жизнь. This means life. Life. Жизнь. Игра. Краска. Now you try to read yourself. And only after that I will read, I will help you. Лошадь, also soft sign, not лошадь, not лошадь, but лошадь. Метро. Нога. Облако. Переход. Река. Рука. Рука means hand. Синица. Трамвай. Угол. Фанера. Холод. Молодец. Now let's read phrases. First you read and then I help you. Я иду в кино, which means I'm going to a movie. Oh, I go to a movie. Next. Переход через дорогу. Next. Маленький щенок спрятался под стол. Next. У девочки хорошие оценки. В субботу мы идем в кино. Some more phrases. В Преподаватель выслушал мой ответ. Красивое дерево растет напротив дома. Путешественник был на этом острове впервые. This is all for now. See you in my next lessons. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!